week's video. So this video, we're doing expectations versus reality of being a teenager. Everyone is still a teenager except for this woman right here. She is 20.
Oh, you're old. Old.
It's okay. I'm the wise one of this group.
Wise one.
I don't know about that, but you know,
share your wisdom with us.
Give well, a wise one. Being a teenager is difficult, you know?
You think
all these things are gonna happen, and then they happen so differently. And I feel like people stress so much, like, oh my gosh, like, how am I gonna talk to this guy? Or like, how am I gonna finish this test? But everything comes together.
All right, so let's get into it.
Man, this Wi-Fi sucks.
Yeah, let's get out of here. This place is whack.
Oh, come on, guys. Where are you going? At least I have my cheese puffs.
Sorry, I forgot these.
Baby, don't go.
I have to get to class.
I'll wait for you. I'll wait.
This is real.
You know what, Crawford? I'm gonna finally go up to her.
Dude, you got this.
All right. Hey, Penelope. I was wondering if you wanted to like go out sometime.
No.
She denied me.
Oh man, that sucks. I mean, next time, right? You'll get her next time.
Yeah.
Yo, you got this.
You got this, Chris.
Chris is good. You got this.
Chris is good. Don't mess with Chris. Press B.
Woo!
Whoa!
Hey, Brent, what's up? Let's hang. Oh,
sorry, dude. I have so much homework.
Alright, dude. Maybe next time.
Maybe next time. Hey, what's up, dude?
Nothing much, dude.
Yeah, I don't have any homework today. Want to hang out?
Sorry, dude. I can't hang out. I got, like, a ton of homework to do.
Alright. If you guys are going into high school, or you're gonna be a teenager, lighten your expectations a little bit, because it's not gonna be all flowery and sunny, you know, it's gonna be a little bit rough, but it's also gonna be fun. I've had a fun time being a teenager, I don't know about you guys, it's a great time.
It's fun, like, I mean, not everything happens like the movies, but when you look back on it, because I'm 20, so I'm so old.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, looking back on things, like, it kind of is like the movies, even if it didn't happen perfectly, like, still happened.
Yeah. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you hit that like button if you did. Also, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already so you can see more of my videos when I post them. Also, click their faces to go to their channels to watch their awesome videos. And all our social media links are down below. Instagram, Twitter, Vine, Snapchat, Facebook.
Facebook.
Whoa, I know.
Sure you want all those
links. We're doing all the links down there. All right, and that's pretty much it. So thank you guys for joining me. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day. Adios.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
The sheep's back. Great. I guess I kind of missed it. Oh, shut up.